Hi everyone, I'm Jack Church and welcome to Central Coast Homes and Weather. Today we want to talk a little bit about the trends in the local market. And we may have some good news for buyers out there. For a long time now, it seems, it's been a seller's market with prices increasing, inventory shrinking. However, across San Luis Obispo County especially, we're seeing a little bit more of a softening in the market. What does that mean for you as a buyer? It means that despite some of the list prices may being above your price point, there is going to be some room to negotiate. We're seeing that on a daily basis out there. Now, if you're a seller, is this necessarily bad news? Well, no, it just means maybe you need to lower your expectations just a bit if you're selling your home. Home prices may have just about peaked in the area, and we're seeing them relax just a little bit. Days on market starting to increase a bit, especially again in San Luis Obispo County. Now, in Santa Maria and northern Santa Barbara County, though, it's a bit of a different story there. Things are holding fairly steady. Of course, home prices are a bit lower there as well. Days on market increasing just ever so slightly, but still getting pretty close to asking price there. So not quite what you would call a buyer's market there, but more of kind of an even market, if you understand what I'm saying, for that part of the world. So the good news is, again, there is inventory out there. Don't listen to people who tell you there are not homes available. They are. Also, don't get discouraged by prices. Negotiations can happen and are happening right now. And that's where we would like to help you out here at Central Coast Homes and Weather. I'm Jack Church, my wife Pam Church. We're partners in Central Coast Realty Group, and we'd love to help make your dreams come true of owning a home here on the beautiful Central Coast of California.